Jeremiah 32:27. Behold, I am the Lord, the God of all flesh. Is anything too hard for me? Your bills, give it to God. Your health, give it to God. Your career, give it to God. Your family, give it to God. Every night go to bed empty so you can wake up full of hope, peace, and favor. I know it's been hard, but God is going to turn your pain into joy. No eye has seen, no ear has heard, and no mind has imagined what God has prepared for you and your family. Tell God, thank you. Thank God for the day.